Welcome to the another video of Cricket Thrill. On 1st December 2000, England captain Nasir Hussain with Graham Thorpe led England to the amazing win in the dark versus Pakistan in Karachi and win the series 1-0. This was Pakistan's first loss at Karachi in the Test cricket. A packed house at Lord's for the first day of the second Ashes Test in 1968, but the crowd saw only 25 overs as a massive hailstorm left the ground briefly white and further rain left it underwater. Ajit Wadekar was one of the finest coach India had. He had a great faith in Kambli talent just like Sachin. They are enjoying their moments with two of his favorite youngsters. Alan Donald's thrilling international debut in India late 1991. In that monumental series following Republic of South Africa readmission to international cricket, Alan Donald took 5 for 29, played against first international match for South Africa in 21 years at Kolkata in 1991, a memorable moment in the history of South African cricket after readmission international level. In April 1990 at Antigua, Clyde Walker presented a silver slaver to Gordon Greenidge to mark the great opener's 100th test. Gordon Greenidge scored a century to mark the occasion and made his 100th test memorable. Ashley Mallett bowls during one of his 52 overs fell at Headingley 1972. He took 5 for 114. At the over 1975, he bowled 64 overs without being reward or complained. Once quietly slipped out to bat with a broken hand in an inconsequent Shield game for the underperforming South Africa. Ashok Mankad started well with scores of 74, 64, 68 and 97 against Australia but tailed away thereafter. In the last 13 of his 22 tests, he averaged just 17.52. In 1974, he managed to get out hit wicket when his cap fell on the stumps. Aussies Bob Massey and Ross Edwards played for the Ranji 11 in a 3-day match versus Board's President 11 at Jamnagar to celebrate Ranji's birthday sanitary test in September 1972. At extra right, you can see Salim Durrani. Australia was 71 for 8 and DK Lilly comes in and produces a career best. This is Lord 75 and comes with a knocking look from the naughty and David Steels on debut in short tour. We got a draw though at that point, an achievement. Bernard Julian scored an unbeaten 26 in the 1975 World Cup final, helping West Indies to claim a 17 runs victory over Australia in the first edition of 50 overs World Cup. August 20, 2006 was a day a cricket made headlines for all the wrong reason when Daryl Hare and Billy Doctor decided Pakistan had been tampering with the ball in the Oval Test. The Pakistani player refused to take the field after tea in protest against the ball tampering. The Chappell brothers, looking pleased with themselves at the Basin Reserves in March 1974, not without cause to be fair, as this was the game when they each made two centuries and one of the greats was a double century. Clive Lloyd and Anura Thikakon tossed before their opening World Cup match at Old Trafford on June 7, 1975. Sri Lanka was bowled out for 86. The game was just finished 3:30 p.m., so a 20-over side exhibition match was staged to keep spectators entertained. If you like this video, please comment, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.